arrow. I got sunken treasure. Did you forget about that? That's why I did it. That's why I drowned. On my way. I'll be there as soon as I can.
Hey, Jess. So, I've been making progress up here. I think I got it. Give me 1 second. It works!
Oh, that's almost too bright. This doesn't... did not like that. Hope we can find another way back. Checking in. Is everything still okay?
Yeah, I'm good. How far are you?
I just passed through the gates a little while back.
Oh, that's good. You're getting closer.
Maya, did you come by a statue of... What is that thing? I'm on my way. Here. Looks like you'd pour a liquid in here. Is that for a prism? I think so. I'll try mine. have to align it. Turn the beacon. It's not moving. Let me have a look. This doesn't look like something we can just force. I'll look around.
My name is Monroe Anton, founder of Prismic Science. The Prismic community we have created is transcending anything I could have hoped for. Our third eyes have been straining to glimpse through the veil of gloom for a long time now. But this is no veil. It's a locked door. And thanks to my, and my daughter's research, we now have the sacred key to this cosmic gate. A goal of Prismic Energy is to plant the seeds of fulfillment rather than delusion. Beyond gloom, to glory. My Prismic research has unearthed new discoveries on the gloom creatures. I have discovered a new creature called the Strider. Its hooked tendrils lock onto its victim before it devours the mind. It does not linger, and instead prefers privacy while feeding. This research must be kept secret from society until the time is right. Fortunately, does not leave much for me to dispose of.
Maya, I found what looks like a workshop.
Probably our best bet for fixing the beacon.
Good news. I found what looks like Mercury. I'm heading back.
Jess, it's me, Kim. What's taking you so long?
Kim? Is that you? How are you feeling?
What do you mean, Kim? It's Maya. What's going on?
I don't know. I thought I heard Kim. Don't worry about it. Why do I have such a headache, Olives? Kim? What do you mean? How did you get here?
Jess, remember how close we used to be? You were my best friend.
I got the Mercury.
Maya, I've got it.
Jess! Kim!
It's me. Maya.
Pour that mercury.
Okay, just be careful.
I can't move. I'm having nightmares. Jess, please help me.
I know, Kim. I'm doing my best. Please. Working.
Great. Keep going. You got it. Great job.
Jess, about what happened earlier, in the gloom.
I totally understand. Let's just focus on the beacon.
Jess, I saw Seva in there. Do you think it's really him?
Maya, the gloom is playing with your mind.
Yeah, I think you're right. He felt so real, though. You're right, though. We need to focus on this to save Kim.
Okay, so according to the notes, you should follow the beam.
Got it.